Hi everyone, I'm Qing Qing Li. Today I'm gonna do two experiment tests from 8 years old child to improve one of the development stages from PHS 30. Now, get started. So, which line have more quarters? This line or this line? Or both line have same quarters? So what do you think now? Which line have same at the more quarter or both line have same?
Yeah.
Which one have more water? This one or this one? Or they have the same water?
They have the same water.
So what do you think? Which one has had more water? Or they have same water?
Same water.
Okay.
These two experiment tests shows that this 8 years old child have the normal phenomenon from PHS 30, which from 7 years old child to 11 years old child, they start to use their mind to think about the question, even though they don't know what's the reason. What's the reason? But they still know in two of the line, they have the same quarters. Only the shape are different. But they also have same quarters in each line. And then they also know the grass of the shape is different, but they have the same amount of water in the grass.